Hello and a very pleasant welcome to Newswatch Midday. As some of you may caught me giving instructions and hustling around, and we've got a lot of stuff. As I'm just looking around, and it's pretty remarkable. Everything going on. I got some pictures for you. And
hello and a very pleasant welcome.
That takes care of that. There, while we get all the groups ready to go, and get everything happening. Boy, I'll tell you what, it clouded up out there, and that's kind of one of the stories of the day. And then I have a picture for you. And I want to ask you, okay, like, what the heck? As I don't see the full might being put behind any of this effort, and I definitely want to make mention of it. Now, as we're fumbling through, and I can't figure it out. We've had a fly situation, and did you ever have a fly situation in a room where no matter what you did, the flies would not leave? We're having that situation go on. And I can't figure out why. And Newswatch Midday is going to come out again. Then we're going to break for lunch. You'll get the morning show in the afternoon. So, And I want to tell you why we're scrambling around as we try to get everybody ready for high school football. And that's a heck of a challenge as everything keeps us hopping here. Now, the train is on the tracks, and Newswatch Midday is straight ahead for you.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, the train. The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
Gathering Banquet Center
and event center located at 2552 Ben Franklin Highway is the right place for your event. Many buffet dinner packages to choose from, and it makes any event special and elegant. Call 724-652-1149 and let Gatherings serve.
Seasons change, and when that summer wind blows in, Seasons Change is ready for you. Seasons change, and when the fall brings that autumn rain, and down come the leaves, Seasons Change is ready for you. In the winter, when the wind blows and the snow, Seasons Change is ready for you. And then it's spring, and things will bloom, and Seasons Change is ready for you. It's Seasons Change, beautiful shop, right in the Majestic, 134 North Street and 139 Fall Street. Seasons Change.
And welcome back, and a bunch of stuff as we cruise through. I want you to save this date, Saturday the 31st, at the Speakeasy. It's Marco and Mark. They're doing it at Barry's Speakeasy. That's the Starwood, if you don't know. And it's going to be great. Make sure you go down, get some great food, and enjoy the music. Marco, always a great fan of NCTV45. And save this date, the 21st, it's the Mercer Lawrence County Heart Walk. That'll be at Neshannock Pearson Park. And we're going to be telling you more about that. Now, and August 24th, and here's a late arrival. Lumberjack Classic. It's the second Lumberjack Classic Wooden Bat Tournament. Club Hope Foundation Incorporated. $100 per team. Championship. And they used really, that's what I mean. Geez, guys, use something somebody can read. Okay, there's a home run derby. And call 724-730-6156 to find out more about it. Ed Yoren. Tell them when they give them something like that, I tried my doggondest. Now, couple things. Steel City, Bar and Grill, right out on Butler Road. Proud sponsor of community television right here in the greatest castle in the world. They're up and running for football season. Ben Franklin's Tap Room, Grill, and Bottle Shop. Up and running for football season. Isn't that great? I mean, right there. Boom. And you think we're done? No. When I go to lunch, today I'm going to Two Fat Guys in an Oven. Another proud sponsor of community television. Right here in the greatest castle in the world. So I'm keeping you on your toes. And I got Brandon waiting. I'm going to say two more things, Brandon, and then we're going to go to the sports. St. Vitus School. Okay, golf outing. Sunday. September 22nd. And the number is 724-654-9297. When you call that number, that's the number of St. Vitus School. They want to know about it. Don't forget Parish Bingo tonight down at Mary Mother of Hope. Doors open 5:30, kitchen opens at 6. Bingo starts 6:45. Fourth biannual Union School Alumni Marching Band reunion, Friday, September 27th, Bishop Canavan. That's who they're playing. It's up at Union. $10 gets you a marching band shirt. And if you were in drill team, color guard, pom-poms, I don't know, flags, come on out. And also, if you have any questions, call the school or Union Scotty Band at gmail.com. Diana Brabowski, that's the person in charge. Now, there, I got through that first segment of Newswatch and made it. Let's go to the Cedar Sports Corner again. Pirates lose 11-1. And Indians, well, let's see. Pirates lose 11-1. I think the Indians lost to the Mets. I clicked it before I read it. So let's go to the Cedar Sports Corner. We'll be right back.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724. The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side.
Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots. Your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown. It's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania.
Hello, folks. Welcome to the Cedars Sports Corner. And let's take a look. Well, you're battling Buccos. They're at home for another game against Washington. Cleveland, they're in New York, taking on the Mets. Elsewhere, early start, San Francisco takes on Chicago, 220 game. Miami at Atlanta. Colorado at St. Louis. Detroit at Houston. Texas at the White Sox. The Yankees, they'll be taking on Oakland. And your late game, Toronto takes on the Dodgers in Los Angeles. And that was the Cedars Sports Corner. Get out to Cedars, get some great drinks and super food, and enjoy the games. This program brought to you by Cummings Landscaping and Design. Brandon Cummings, mower operator.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
Penn, Ohio Bottled Water Company. Home, residential, commercial, water coolers. You can contact us Monday through Friday, 8 to 5, PM. We're fast, efficient, and we deliver water. We offer 100% customer satisfaction guarantee. Contact us today at 724-498-4760. And we're back, racing around. As back to school, yes, but up in Meadville at the Area Recreation Complex, 800 Thurston Road, Meadville, they're having a back to school roller derby bout. That'll be at 8 p.m. on Monday. No, check that, the 24th is Saturday. So make sure that you get out and enjoy that. Now, taking center stage, and I wanted to get this out as we're all the way down to the Memories Clark Cruise. That'll be the 25th, okay? And that'll be right downtown here. The Jaggers will be there. Want to make sure we tell you about that. On Friday, Gelato Dinner and Show. They're going to have delicious Middle Eastern cuisine from Pita Sandwich Shop right down the street here. Great music, Indian music, and it really is good. And not only will they have that Indian music, but they will have gelato for dessert. And that's right up at the Gelateria that I told you about, right at the top of East Street Hill, right as you get to the high school. If you're going up Highland Avenue, there's a little sign, just make a right, it'll take you right there. They have a stage, everything, they're set up and ready to go. And for Rotary, I want to get to, well, you know what? I'm going to kind of hold off on that Rotary announcement. Let's take a look at Lawrence County 45 weather. And here's what you have as far as radar goes. A lot of rain in Cleveland and a lot of rain in Ohio. But the rain is west of us and north of us. You can see Mercer County, they're getting hammered pretty good, as we just have cloud cover. Now, currently in Newcastle, and here's giving you an up-to-date kind of picture on this. The humidity, really unbelievable, at 96%. And winds seem to be calm. Let me check that. 74 overcast. The National Weather Service just refreshed. 79% humidity with a southwest wind at 5 miles an hour. Barometric pressure 30.01. And that's as of, 11 o'clock. So all this, as the wind comes from the southwest, you're looking at what's in Carlton's heading our way. So you're going to get wet. Once again, not a total rain out. I believe you get some sunshine later in the afternoon. Let's go to Lawrence County 45 weather and check it out. Orange County 45 weather. Well, after last night's cloudy low of 66 with those scattered rain showers, how does your Thursday look? Well, as you look at local radar. Now, let's kind of frame this up. The rain is moving away. That's going to set us up for some great weather. You have to be patient as you get rid of the cloud cover and everything else. Now, nationally, you can see clearing off to the west, and that's what I'm talking about when I say good things are coming. Just be patient. So let's take a look at your Thursday. Mostly cloudy in 73, but you're not going to get any washout rains. It's working its way through. You could have peaks of sun. Thursday night, mostly cloudy in 57. Friday, sunshine in 75. And here we go, folks. Friday night, mostly clear, 52. Sunday, or Saturday, sunshine, 76. I don't know why I do that. Saturday, mostly clear, 56. Sunday, sunny. Yes, 79. Great for that car cruise. Sunday night, partly cloudy, a low of 60. Monday, sunshine, 79. Monday night, partly cloudy, 62. Tuesday, sunshine, and 82. Now that was Lawrence County 45 weather. Get out, enjoy the sunshine. Things are looking up. You're going to have a great day. And as I say,
today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Nico and Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, Bain the USA, 42 inch to 54 inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko and Sons, 724-652-69.
Hello, friends, and it's Los Amigos. Let me tell you what, great food. Whether you get the chimichangas, enchiladas, tacos, whatever you get, you're going to love them. The nice, friendly atmosphere. Stop by. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. It's Los Amigos sponsoring this program.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45. And NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
And here's a couple notes. If you're going to be attending Rotary Monday the 26th, they're going to the Newcastle School of Trades, 4117 Pulaski Road. Okay. And they need to know how many will be there for lunch. So please let Heather know so that they can make the appropriate arrangements. Also, Wayne Township Consolidated School, I've been telling you about it, the 21st of September, 1 to 4 at Slippery Rock Church, 258 Slippery Rock Road, Slippery Rock Drive, Elwood City. So if you work there, you were there, they want you to make sure you go. Remember that the 26th Monday food prep for the Craft and Food Festival, that will be on the 14th at St. Camilla's, but they're doing preparing, and that will be on the 26th, which will be Monday at 9:30. They're gonna try and finish, and they're making soup. And bingo tonight at Mary Mother of Hope. Oktoberfest will happen in October 12th at St. Joe's. More to come on that. And that brings you up to date on NCTV 45's Newswatch Midday. I am going to show you live footage, and let's see if it came in, and it did not. Them cleaning up the parking lot, and this is interesting because they went halfway, and we'll take a look and see why didn't they go all the way when Evening News Watch comes about. And now it's time for that song of the day that I give you one in the morning, I give you one in the afternoon. That way you can take it with you and just enjoy whatever it is you're doing with a little song in your heart. So as we scroll down and we start looking around, okay, here's one that I think you'll like, Saturday Night Fever by the Bee Gees. Now make sure you tell a friend and have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. And when they say, oh, I don't watch a lot of TV, you tell them that NCTV 45 is Newcastle Lawrence County's community television station. And we're available, and it's good to say it, anytime on your time. I was that close. I thought I'd time it. So I have to get on my producer. So make sure you tell a friend and have a friend tell a friend. And make sure that you get that second glass iced tea and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon. And let's get to them Bee Gees.